it's Elise, and if you come hear the Requiem, my colleague and I will be playing these interesting instruments called the basset horn. The basset horn is a low-pitched member of the clarinet family that has an extended range called a basset, or little bass. The lowest notes on most clarinets is a low E, and what the basset does is add a few notes so that you can go all the way down to low C. Clarinets in the 18th century really enjoyed staying with an F and C major, so when writing for an instrument, going all the way down to low C is rather handy. As fantastic as the basset range is, Mozart wrote for it in a number of pieces earlier in his life, but for the Requiem, he did not use the basset range. He did, however, use the tone color of the basset horn. Clarinets in the 18th century came in a variety of pitches. The higher pitched clarinets were very brilliant in sound, such as the C clarinet. And as you go down in pitch, the tone color becomes much more mellow. And you can keep going. So that is a B-flat clarinet, and this is a basset horn in F. This tone color is perfect to accompany singers and fits nicely between the bassoons and trombones. I really hope that you can come and experience this fantastic piece of music by Mozart.